真正这么近距离看 Steven 的滑行还是挺帅的啊。然后呢，蘑菇上我基本上已经跟不上他了。怎么样，练这个东西还是有点道理的，是不是？就对你的各方面都有帮助，是不是？不光是，
对，
不光是练为了考级而考级，是不是？
对，滑大山会很有用。
嗯，
包括滑粉雪、滑野雪，或者是甚至是滑公园都会有帮助。
刚才你在这个有俊后面滑，感觉帅不帅？他滑的
帅。
我知道你也会滑单板，对不对？你觉得你四级如果说哪天过了，你会不会单板也想进步进步？
我当然想了，单板其实很好玩的，因为单板我感觉会比双板更多的就是 side to side 一点，就是滑起来那种
对对对
飘逸的感觉和那种
就是那个倾倒可以多一点嘛。
对对对 对,
对,
对, 对，
因为双板呢，其实倾倒大部分时间是错了，就说明你
也不是错吧，就是说。单板的倾倒我个人觉得更容易来的更早一些，更猛一些。
嗯，
比双板来说
可以可以可以。 Eugene, what do you think? Is Steven Olsen skier?
Yeah, he's a pro.
So does it make you want to ski?
No.
What do you think is the difference between ski and snowboard?
One's fun. One's more fun.
So savage.
One's fun.
Do you think you can catch up with him on moguls?
No. Two edges versus one. But it's not the speed that I'm going for.
Yeah. The flow, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. But I think definitely you're doing more side hits than him.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, exactly. It's natural of snowboarding, right? Finding stuff to jump, right?
Yes.
Yeah. The ollie on snowboard is definitely, I think, more effective than skier.
When you do the snowboard, you have 2 feet to manage pressure on one board.
Yeah.
While you're doing skiing, you're pretty much 1 foot each ski, right? It's a little bit harder.
Yeah.
Boring content.
Okay, 我们今天三个参赛还是 来这边滑一下吧。这边呢有很多很好玩的蓝道。
今天温度非常冷，差不多应该有零下20度吧。这种天气呢，雪呢会有一点点粘板的感觉啊。但如果说你涂冷蜡的话，应该会好一些。在这种雪况下，利刃啊会变得非常非常简单。对，你卡进刃以后，我觉得就是就卡死在里面了。
我冷死了，我已经不能说出话了。